Scott Hartman. Reached back for that pass. It's broken up. Now the Flames in transition at center ice. Tapped by Hathaway, and he is spun around. Helicopter at the blue line, and in comes Stone to have a word with Austin Watson.
That was a big hit, partner.
So that is Brouwer. Brouwer, who is going right after Watson. Jersey was all bunched up, but now the punches are getting bunched up because Watson is a tough customer, and Brouwer is throwing some rights.
Brouwer's no slouch himself either. He's a big, strong customer, and right away reacted to that hit as Hathaway goes down the tunnel. Things heating up in a hurry here. Austin Watson's known to be that big hitter. He's just one of those guys that's always looking to have a big open ice hit. He plays a hard, aggressive game. And he kind of clips Hathaway as he got dinged with one for sure. Hathaway coming across the line, looking the other way, and boom, in the shoulder.
And that is the price he paid from Troy Brouwer. Back after this. Tunnel, he's been given five and a game. There's it's a no five-minute major for interference is the call, Louis.
Yeah, this was after Hathaway had played the puck. He was in a vulnerable position, and I did think, you know, on first look, looking at this, that Austin Watson, who's a huge hitter, and he can punish you, he minimizes this by just clipping the side of Hathaway. But because he's in that vulnerable position, the puck was gone for a while. The officials thought, you know what, that was an unnecessary hit by a player on an unsuspecting player, and they give him the 5 minutes in the gate for that hit. Right away after the hit, though, he knew he was going to have to answer the bell, and that's one of the toughest positions to be in, as Garnett Hathaway has no idea that freight train is coming his way.